Euzubillahimineşşeytanirracim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Anjur Ahmad Ganai, lecturer of history by Higher Secondary School, Dral. Today, our topic for 12th class students of our institution of history subject is, or the question is, discuss the evidence of craft production in early cities. Let me repeat the question. Discuss the evidence of craft production in early cities. Let's understand the question first, then answer it. The question is, what is the proof? Let's explain the question now. What is the proof, or what is the evidence that different kinds of crafts were practiced by people during ancient times? So means that we have to give the evidence that there existed several crafts in ancient cities during ancient times. Craft, let's understand the craft, what craft means, craft as well. Craft means making things and objects simply by hand but with special skill and technique. For example, making pots, making bowls in ancient times, making ornaments, making different things, spades, etc. These are different crafts in ancient times, in ancient cities and societies. Now we have to suggest, we have to give evidence that how can we say that these different crafts existed in ancient societies and cities. Now let us answer the question in a few points. Number one point, in ancient places, excavations have been made, and these excavations, from these excavations, a number of ornaments of various metals have been found. For example, the ornaments of gold, silver, copper, tin, bronze, lead, and of terracotta. And these ornaments were in the form of bangles, bracelets, necklaces, anklets, nose pins, we can say nose studs, ear pins, etc. etc. So, a number of ornaments of different metals have been found in ancient times at different places. We understand here the ornaments of various metals and of various kinds did not come from anywhere else. So there were some people who were engaged in making these crafts, in making these ornaments. So the people who were making these crafts were craftsmen, suggesting that the craft of ornament making was an important craft in ancient times. Number two, at a number of places, the excavation of pottery items, pottery means the things, making things of this clay, mix it with water and then baking it, or with the help of fire or sun, making it hard. This is called pottery. The excavation of pottery items like jars, like pots, like bowls, dishes, spoons, palates, etc. So a number of pottery items have been found in different parts of ancient Indian societies. This suggests, once again suggesting, that these pottery items did not come into existence of their own. There were some people who were making these pottery items, suggesting that pottery making things of pottery, making objects of pottery was an important craft during ancient times. Another, number third, we can say, in inscriptions of ancient times, several crafts and crafts have been mentioned. Several crafts and craftsmen have been mentioned in the inscriptions, like Ashokan inscriptions. And this simply means that when there were crafts and craftsmen present in ancient societies, only then their names were mentioned in the inscriptions. So this, the mention of this crafts and craftsmen in inscriptions in ancient times also gives us proof that crafts existed in early societies and in early cities. Number four, at a number of places, diverse agricultural tools like plow, like sickles, like spades, shovels, etc., hoes, etc., have been found at a number of places in ancient times. This, which were useful in agricultural operations, in agricultural activities. This suggests that carpentry, who used to make these, carpenters, who used to make these items of use for agricultural operations, there were carpenters who used to make these different kinds of items of use in agricultural operations, which in other words means that carpentry was an important craft during ancient times. Thank you.